meet one of the weirdest mammals on Earth. It is covered in thorny spines, it has a tongue half as long as its body, and a unique superpower. And it lays eggs too. This is the echidna, also known as spiny anteater. Found only in Australia and New Guinea, they are monotremes covered in spines. Echidnas and platypus are the only living mammals which lay eggs. Echidnas are named after Greek mythology, mother of monsters. They spend an incredible amount of time digging and moving soil in search of ants and termites. Once a female echidna lays the egg into her pouch, their babies come out the size of a jelly bean, blind and hairless. Their babies are called puggles. Echidnas curl up into a ball when they become frightened.